We have a student here from 6th standard. His name is Parth. Parth, come on stage. Pick his mic. Parth, your parents are here? Parth's parents? Acha, father is there? Acha, mama is there? Okay, hi. Parth, what is your topic's name? Okay, Parth is going to talk us about the relation between the digestive system and the excretory system. Yes, beta.
Good afternoon, all my friends present here. I am Parth Dama, going to tell you something about the relationship between digestive system and excretory system. Digestive system and excretory system are two bodily systems with...
Stop making noise.
Two bodily system with same energetic function. There is, however, a good deal of overlap in the relationship between digestive system and excretory system.
Very good. Yes. Any questions you have for us?
Yes.
Please ask us. His mama is here. Ma'am. My dear parents, ma'am,
what does
this? ये अक्सर होता है ना, while communicating, अगर practice ना हो, what happens? You can see here, काफी बच्चे होते हैं, वो बात करने के time, वो they are prepared also, but still they get stuck, because this, when they are like made to talk in front of anyone, तो ये तो crowd है, यहाँ पे अगर बोल लिया तो like in front of anyone it becomes very easy, okay? तो ये practice आपको continuously उनको देना है. Okay, he's trying his best. Yes, beta, please give the answer.
What does the digestive system include?
What does the digestive system include? Okay, please give us the answer.
The digestive system includes mouth, throat, esophagus, stomach, small intestine and large intestine.
Very good, that's the right answer. Let us have a big round of applause for him. Students from here. Students, I cannot see anyone applauding for him. Come on. Students. All my dear students, pay attention. If your hands are free, if your friends are coming and performing here, you have to applaud for them, okay? Yes, come on. Very good. Anything else you want to share? Okay. Why you got stuck in between?
Forgot.
You forgot? Okay. Very first day when I told you to say on any topic, that day was it possible to say on anything?
No.
Today you are able to say something. Today you are able to say something, right? Okay? But you have to continuously, you have to practice this thing better, okay? Thank you so much for coming here. Thank you. Thank you, ma'am.